14 centuries ago, God sent down to humanity the Quran as a book of guidance.
Those that support the theory of evolution claim that all living creatures on Earth, with all their flawless systems, came into existence as a result of chance.
Centuries ago, we were informed in the Quran about the world's atmosphere functioning as a protective shield.
We will take a look at the history of Satanism. So Iblis, expelled from God's presence, has begun his activities that will continue until the last day.
Hidayat, you leave us.